freedom of jail clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end. As far as rap go, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name. Yeah, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Papa's like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No, I beat my mentor and I let the story begin. I used to print out Nas raps and tape them up on my wall. My niggas thought they was words, but it was pictures I saw. And since I wanted to draw, I used to read them and then he dropped Steelmatic, rap the cleanest for low. Fast forward, who'd have thought that I would need him on tour? I'm earning stripes now, nigga got Adidas galore. Backstage, I shook his hand, let him know that he's the man. When he said he was a fan, it was too hard to understand. No time to soak up the moment, though, cause I was in the jam. Hov asking where's the record that the radio could play. And I was striking out for months, ninth inning feeling fear. Gita under pressure, made the biggest hit of my career. But at first, that wasn't clear, niggas had no idea. Dion called me when the drop sounded sad but sincere. Told me Nas heard your single and he hate that shit. Said you the one, yo, why you make that shit? I can't believe I let Nas back. Yeah, my heart sunk in my stomach, I can't believe I let Nas down. I got defensive on the phone, resentment was in my tone. Fuck it, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No ID my mentor and I let the story begin. I couldn't help but think that maybe I had made a mistake. I mean, you made you owe me, dog. I thought that you could relate. But while I shot up the charts, you mean telling me that I was not up to par when I followed my heart? Granted, my heart was tainted by my mind and kept on saying, where's the hits? You ain't got none. You know Jay never put your album out without none. And dog, you know how come labels are archaic, formulated with their outcomes. They don't know, they just study the charts. Me, I study the shows, the fans, study their hearts. I had a feeling I was killing in this music we was spilling out. Would change lives forever, fuck the label, put it out. Friday Night Lights, blue, that was classic number two. Now it seemed as if the Nas comparisons was coming true. Still no release date from the label, are they insane? Gooch told me play the game to change the game. But on the way I let Nas down. Damn, I got no one to blame, I'm ashamed I let Nas down. But this is God's plan, you can never understand. Fuck it, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No ID my mentor and I let the story begin. I always believed in a bigger picture. If I can get them niggas to listen outside my core, then I can open the door. Reintroduce them to honesty, show them that they need more. The difference between the pretenders and the Kendrick Lamars. And so I took the fall, like the son of the Lord on the cross, dying for that fake shit you niggas bought for the past decade. If I should pass, please let this be my last essay. Before I write from the heart, apologies to OGs for sacrificing my art. But I'm here for a greater purpose, I knew right from the start. I'm just a man of the people, not above but equal. And for the greater good, I walk amongst the evil. Don't cry, mama, this the life I choose myself. Just pray along the way that I don't lose myself. This is for the nigga that said that hip-hop was dead. I went to hell to resurrect it. How could you fail to respect it? Letting Nas down. I got the phone call quietly. I'm on, dog. I let Nas down. Yeah. And on this flight, may I never lose sight. Fuck it. Long live the idols. May they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus. Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you just heard's a tale of glory and sin. No ID my mentor, and I let the story begin.